grant us thy peace, almighty Lord, was originally set to music that sounds similar to another of Luther's hymns, Lord, keep us steadfast in your word. The setting the choir will be singing today was composed by Felix Mendelssohn. During the rationalistic Enlightenment period in the 1700s, interest in Luther and the old Lutheran hymns died out entirely. Mendelssohn and his contemporaries took a keen interest in the older music and revived it. This setting is a product of that interest. You will notice how different this music is compared to the other hymns and settings we're singing today. This piece inspires and soars. It is tender and sentimental. It is offered here in part as a counterpoint to Luther's chaste, austere music. Luther's hymns have a tenderness all their own, but they lack the more modern smoothness and softness that can be heard in Mendelssohn.